In this clip, I will focus on the data structure of the Francisella experiment. Importing the data in R and doing the pre-processing and the summarization is something that we have covered in the part on pre-processing. We will now explore the summarized data, and I will first look at the assay data, at the data of the protein expression values that we have obtained after summarization. And they are structured in a matrix with the different proteins in the rows, and with their summarized expression in the columns. And we have an expression for every protein in every sample. And we see that we tend to have some missing values. So the NAs are missing values, indicating that we had no quantification for these proteins in this sample. We can also get more information on the different samples by looking at the column data of our PE summarized experiment. And if we do that, we see that in our experiment, we clearly have a 3x3 comparison. We have 3 wild type samples and 3 knockout samples. And now we will have to assess differential abundance of each of these proteins between the wild type and between the knockouts.